When I look at my farm, I see a legacy and an investment. Because to make it work, I have to invest in equipment, in crop inputs, and fuel. But the biggest investment is who I work with. I need a partner who wants my farm to grow as much as I do. I want to work with somebody who remembers the road to my farm and has a seat at our kitchen table. Someone like my local co-op.